you know, I've been getting a lot of comments recently saying, it was like, I don't know how to do simple addition. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to demonstrate how to do simple addition using the magnets. So you got the magnets, ready? You got one magnet. Now you got two magnet. Now you got three magnet. Now you got four of the magnets. And that's how you do simple addition using the magnets.